The day I found out I wouldn't be coming back into the classroom was awful. One of my students started crying in front of the whole class, and when I tried to reassure her, she said, "You don't understand. You changed my life. I want to become a teacher because of you." It broke my heart, and I couldn't help but wonder, if she became a teacher, would there even be a job for her? Our students can't afford for us to sit around and do nothing. Call Congress and tell them to put America back to work.